All right, good morning, everyone. Looks like warm-ups are just about coming to a close. Get ready for the Desert Vista Thunder game against the Walter Johnson Wildcats. Anyone who hasn't been watching, the Thunder are up in first place. They won 2 and lost 0. Wildcats are 1-1. Should be a fairly competitive game. Win or lose, the Thunder will be advancing to the quarterfinals. We're not 100% sure what position they will end up in, but they should get there. Looks like we're going to do the national anthem to start this game. First game of the morning on this sheet of ice, so I guess that's something that they do. I don't think they've done national anthem prior to other games, but we'll sit and listen, and I'll mute myself. All right, well, that's over and time to start some hockey here. The two goalies come together in the middle there, have a chat with each other. Everybody's gonna get all their gear back on and we'll get this game going. Looks like Biz is getting the start in net. Visconti's gonna take this first face off. Wildcats win it back initially, but good follow by Diamante, dumps it deep. Wildcats try and push it up their left side boards. Try and throw it in the middle, but good defensive play. Get back and knock that one down. That was Hart. Diamante steals it in the middle. Passes it back to the D. Philpott goes cross ice. Fires it back up to Diamante. Philpott gets back for it. Gets it tied up in the ref's feet. Lou is battling down in the corner. He's got Visconti waiting to help. It pops out the side. Visconti comes up with it. Makes a move. Passes it forward. That's Diamante. He makes a move. He's going to try and throw the puck in front. There's nobody there. They were on a line change. Ensley gets out quickly, though. He's working it up the boards against three Wildcats. Nice steal in front. Oh, ooh, almost a good opportunity. Couldn't get a shot off, though. Jimbo circling in front. That was O'Reilly tried to get it out to him, and I think it got kicked by the defenseman. I'm doing bad work on the clock again. Sorry about that, folks. Working down the side. That's Ensley. Circles behind. Turns in front. Oh, he popped it. Defenseman got a stick on it. Chadwick cycles it down to Ensley. Ensley's going to throw it behind the net. We cycle back up top. There's a pass in front. Ensley was a little behind him, and he wasn't able to turn and get the shot off. Jimbo chips it across to Chadwick. Chadwick, backdoor pass. Ensley chipped it, but I think it went up out of play behind the Wildcat net. So 14:58 left in the first. Faceoff's going to come outside. We've got new line. Like Kim is centering with Moynihan, and I can't see who's on the other side. Kim's going to take this faceoff, though. He drives forward. He didn't really win the faceoff, but good work to get forward. They cycle it back. Here's a shot from Kaminsky. Off a leg in front. Oh, an opportunity. High stick. Puck is stuck in top of the netting, and that draws another whistle. And off the high stick, I think the faceoff is going to come out and go all the way down into the Thunder zone. And it does. So hard to stop yourself from swinging at that puck when it's right there in front of the net. Faceoff is won by the Wildcats, but the Thunder drive forward. Turn it back over. Now we chip it up. Moynihan cycles back. Goes back to the Wildcat D. They dump it into the left side corner. Pops behind the net. Here comes the Thunder. Gets it up to Moynihan. Moynihan's going to have a skate with it. Long pass. Wildcat came up and played him, but we chipped it deep into their zone. Circling behind their net. Moynihan, ooh, he almost stole that on the boards. Chipped by him, though, and here comes the Wildcats back the other way. They throw it on net. Biz makes the save. Cycling behind. They chip it back behind the net. Good physical play down low. I think that's Kaminsky. Not 100% sure. Yep, it was Kaminsky. Wildcats, they chip it in front. Nobody there to get a stick on it. We had a man in the middle and just missed him, so that's probably going to be icing. Didn't make it all the way down, so the Thunder are chasing. That was Eddie Foster, I believe. This one pops around behind the net. They get it down low. Squirt it back the other side. Throws it up in the slot. There's a shot. That one missed the net. Pass it around. It's Diamante. He throws it out into the middle. Missed his guy, but the defenseman was there. Now we chip it up. Working through the middle. There's a beautiful pass. Oh, Diamante got robbed. Their goalie saw the backdoor pass coming, and Diamante was trying to scoot it past him, but good save by their goalie. Wildcats working their way back. They try to chip it in front, but they were on a change. Here comes Jimbo down the left side with speed. He gets hit. Keeps the puck, though. He's circling. Chips it in the middle. We come down for a shot. Good save by their goalie. That was Duffy with a good shot. He's holding the boards. Back to Chadwick. Chadwick chops it across. There's a shot. That one whistles wide. O'Reilly knocks it back behind the net. Duffy gathers it up. He's looking for someone to pass it to. Fires it cross ice to O'Reilly. He had two choices. The defenseman was right in between him. O'Reilly turns. Ooh, Ensley tries to knock it down. Gets by him, but Chadwick holds the blue line. O'Reilly getting physical. Hits one of their players, and this should be an icing. Nope, it was on the net, so icing gets waved off. Recycle, return. Duffy chucks it back behind the net. Chabot's going to have a skate. Chabot's trying to get past. He chips it, kicks it, gets it out of the zone. The Wildcats come back up with it, though. They're coming the other way. Ooh, their boy gets squashed between multiple players. It's like, wakey, wakey. The game has started. Okay, we dump it deep. We're going to get a line change. Chadwick's chasing. He gets comes up with the puck, throws it out in front. Oh, he had Ensley just a little behind him. He wasn't able to get a shot off. I'm pinned against the boards. That's Wolliver out there playing the left side D. We're going to get some more fresh legs on this change. Woolley's going to go for a skate now. He dives down low with it. He's got players in front. Passes it, but it goes gets onto a Wildcat player's stick. Ooh, can't hold the line. Cycle it back. Here's Kaminsky. Kaminsky back across. 97, is that Kim, I believe? Nope, yeah, Kim. We turn it over. Wildcats are deep in their zone. They're going to make a long pass. We didn't pressure them at all. They turn. Nice work by Kaminsky. He chips it forward. Here goes Moynihan. We've got numbers. Should be 2-on-2. Moynihan steps over the blue line, fires a shot. That one whistles wide. Kim gets knocked off the puck, and the Wildcats come back with it. They chip it forward. Kaminsky's there. He goes cross ice. Losing the guy in the middle. There's Hart working his way down. Moynihan pushes forward. Wildcats chip it back. Oh, that one just scoots out. That was Kim going to the bench, needing a change. Lou's out there. He's chasing back. Lou gets it behind the net. Looks for the long pass. These Wildcats are getting back quickly. Guessing they've watched some film on our team. We have a compensation for getting out quick. There's a shot. Ooh, nice save by Biz. We chip it out of the zone. Gets it up forward. Here comes Visconti. He's making some moves, looking for someone to pass it to. He throws it in the middle and missed his guy. Philpott's chasing. The Wildcats come down. They get a shot off on Biz, but it was a weird angle. We get it forward to Diamante. He gets rubbed off the puck. Visconti's chasing. We're on a change. Here comes the Wildcats back the other. Backdoor pass. Oh, Biz with another good save. They caught us on a change there, and our D got out late. Now we've got the puck. Throws it up into the middle. Here comes Duff. Duff's cycling behind the net. That broken stick's been out there forever. This has been a really long stretch without a whistle. The refs haven't had a chance to clear it up. Cycles back to Jimbo. Jimbo with a long shot off of a leg and wide. Now we're chasing down low. Got the D back on the blue line. Well, one of them. Now they both are back there. That one got flipped out of play. And we finally are going to clear that stick up. Which I think Chadwick was complaining about. When you got a four-man unit, usually they're able to gather that thing up even during the play. We must have flipped that out of play, so it's going to be a face-off outside the Wildcat zone. 8:18 left in the first. Score is still 0-0. We win that back. O'Reilly missed it, but Chadwick was there. There's a shot. I believe that was Jimbo. We fall, but Chadwick gathers it up at center. We dump it back in. We're chasing. I believe that's O'Reilly down low. Ensley, oh, he dug it out, but good defensive play by the Wildcats to kick it forward to themselves. Chadwick ties it up and gets it down into the corner. He wants to have a skate, and he just can't get open ice. This team is basically doing a swarm D. Oh, that one scooted past their D. Jimbo's off to the races. He's got speed. He's got man in front. Oh, he threw it in front, but just a little too far out in front of O'Reilly. Danny chips it back behind the net. Ensley hits his guy. Turns, comes back the other way. Oh, good pinch. There's in front. Nice shot, and that one whistles just a little wide. So we're starting to get a few opportunities. There's a pinch. We're not able to make it happen, though. This one gets back. Kaminsky chips it, clears the zone. We got some tired legs out there, so they don't have much left in the tank. Tried to get it to Moynihan in front, wasn't able to. Bounces back. Kaminsky with a long shot from the blue line. Wasn't able to really get a lot of wood on it, but had an opportunity. Moynihan battling along the boards. He gets it, chips it back in. We're offside, so we got... Oh, we must have touched it. So, face off outside the Wildcat zone. Kim taking this face off. Moynihan's to his left. That was Foster driving through on the right side. Wasn't able to get a stick on it, but Wildcats come back with it. We're turning quick. Kim gets to it. He's got Foster out in front. Foster stays onside. Kim's dancing down with it. He's looking for... Oh, he just a little bit too far in front of Foster. He got a goal yesterday. Good work by Edward. He battles. He comes up with it. He's still battling, trying to chip it in front. Wasn't able to get it over there. Wildcats are turning. Oh, almost. We tried to jump that one and wasn't able to quite get there. Kaminsky's back, though. He makes a long pass up the middle. Nobody was there except for a Wildcat. They're coming back the other direction. Biz sees that one, steers it off into the corner. And we come up with it. Kaminsky throws it forward. Working our way down the right side. Doing some stick handling. Moves in the middle. That was Diamante. Wildcats take it. Visconti putting some pressure, though. Good work. He throws it in front. Nobody was there, but good follow. That was Foster. He doesn't get a shot off, but he manages to kick the puck back behind the net. Diamante comes up with it. He throws it towards the net. They chip it, but not out. Visconti knocks it out of the air. They called high sticking on that? Man, if it's below your shoulder, it's not a high stick. Yes, by the judgment of the official, it was above his shoulder. He had a better angle than me, I suppose. So 5:10 left in the first. It's been a fairly even back and forth battle. Face-offs to the left of Biz. One back by Ensley. Pass it forward to Ensley. Kyle's looking for the long stretch pass. He gets it out there. Jimbo, his man falls. These Wildcats are getting back. They're getting back and playing D. They cycle it behind the net. They work their way up. They get it past our D man. I think it's going to go all the way down for icing, and it does. So we're going to have a face-off back in the Wildcat zone. Looks like it's going to be to the left of their goaltender. Faceoff is back to our D. We throw it in front, but it hit a leg in front. Doesn't make it through. Good hustle by the defense to get back. Clear it back out. I believe that was Philpott. Ensley works it forward. Hart gets a shot on net. Or no, sorry, Danny. Too many nines at the end of these numbers. Thought it was Hart, but it was Danny. O'Reilly, Mr. O'Reilly gets a shot on net. Their goalie covers up. We're going to have a face-off to his right. Ensley wins it, gets it over to Danny. Danny takes an off-angle shot. That one went, I guess, off the goalie's shoulder. I don't know. Looked like it went off the side of the net and up out of play, but... We'll take it. Face off back in the same place again. Ensley's going to do it all over again. It gets tied up, and the Wildcats get to it first. They manage to clear the zone. We get it cross ice. Here comes O'Reilly. Drops it back to Ensley. Good defensive play, but nice follow by Jimbo. And Jimbo makes no mistake. Buries our first goal of the game. Great play by this line. Danny manages to steal the puck from the Wildcats. Gets it into the zone. And I think Ensley kind of kicked it. And then it ended up on Jimbo's stick. And lo and behold, the Thunder draw first blood. So with 4:06 left in the first, the score is 1-0 for your Desert Vista Thunder. Kim's going to take this faceoff. He's got Moynihan to his left. Wins it back clean. Our D goes D to D. That's Chadwick with it now. He chips it forward off of Kim's stick. Goes deep into their zone. We're chasing. We cycle it, but goes off of a foot. Nice work down there. Oh, that one almost squirted through. That was a good shot from, not 100% sure who that is over there. I'll figure it out eventually. 87, that was Kim. Back to Moynihan on the blue line. He must be, we're going to get a power play. Cross check in front. So now your Thunder get to go on the power play. Good work by this line to draw the power play. All right, we go cross ice. O'Reilly, there's a shot. Nice save by their goalie, and he covers up. So we got 3:21 left in the first period. 1:51 left in the power play. Moynihan's going to take this faceoff. The Wildcats win it back, and they're going to ice it. Of course, in high school hockey, icing is on a power play or penalty kill is not a problem. The rest of USA Hockey doesn't allow it, but high school hockey does. So there's Chadwick skating through the middle, looking for someone to pass it to. Nobody's open. He circles, slides it back to his defensive partner. That's Jimbo. Jimbo's not a normal defensive partner. Oh, good pass down low. Bounces off O'Reilly's stick, so he wasn't really able to do anything with it. I think that's Kaminsky down low. That's new. Bit of a new power play look. There's a shot from the blue line. I didn't make it through. I think it went off a couple legs and wide. And the Wildcats get it and clear. And throw it the length of the ice. Thunder come up with it. Now we've got numbers. The Wildcat man got trapped deep. Here comes Chadwick. Wasn't able to get a shot off. Drives it all the way down. Pass it. Oh, we threw it in front. Not able to get a good shot off. There's only 45 seconds left in the power play. Thunder's been fairly solid on this one. Back up to Chadwick. Chadwick waits. Oh, backdoor pass. He had him on the backdoor. Wasn't looking for the pass, though. Wow, that was a good opportunity. Jimbo gets back to it. Jimbo's going to have a skate. Oh, he takes out the linesman. The Jimbo head shake. He's like, man, I got to beat everybody, including the linesman. Here we go. Diamante. He's working his way down. Hits the brakes. Wildcat player makes a good defensive play and then follows up and chips it out of the zone. Philpott gets it over the blue line. O'Reilly skating across. Hits the backdoor player. There's a shot. Ooh, their goalie knocks that one off out of play. Power play's over. Philpott back up high. There's a shot from Woolley. Oh, deflected in front. They call that a high stick again. They're just going to leave it. We're not going to touch it. We're going to skate away from it. They blow the whistle. What? We just skate away from it, guys. Like, unbelievable. They know the faceoff is coming all the way back to down to our end, and they touch the puck. Like, just skate away from it. Disciplined hockey. If the other team doesn't touch it, delay a game. Oh, well. What can you do? It's too early in the morning to get too excited, so. Faceoff to the right of Biz. We got six out there. We get the numbers right now. Wildcats win it back. There's a shot. Got deflected in front, but never really made it through. Kaminsky, he's following. turns it over. Wildcats cycle it back down low. Kaminsky's going to put some pressure on them again. This time we get it forward. Jimbo's trying to get it, but he can't quite get it out. And then Kaminsky, I think he was trying to pass it off the glass, but it was no glass. So faceoff is down to the right of Biz again. 102 left in the first. Faceoff is won by the Wildcats, but nice work by the Thunder to jump on that one. O'Reilly skating down the right side. He's looking for Jimbo on the back door. There's Jimbo. Oh, he just missed. He had a wide open net on that side. Just couldn't quite get it past the goalie. Let's see. 41 seconds left. Sorry, my clockwork is not great. It's hard to do that and announce and everything else, but we'll get it. Chips it forward. Ensley is battling. This one cycles behind the net. We go back the other way. O'Reilly's going to try and get to it. Wildcats are putting all kinds of pressure on us, and this should have fallen right there. He got tripped, but he stayed a foot, so they won't call that a tripping unless you go down. Wildcats are coming back. They're going to dump it in on Biz. Kaminsky gets it, gathers it up, passes it forward to O'Reilly. 7 seconds left. One last chance. Wildcats gather it up, though, and they're going to dump it all the way down. Good work by Kaminsky to clear the zone. And that's the end of the first, folks. So, quick recap. The score is 1-0 for the Thunder. We got, I believe, 2 minute break, and then we'll get started with the second period. We're going to switch ends and love to see us get a couple more goals before we go too far. Looks like the official photographer's out there getting some shots. So coaches are coaching them up. Oh, we should apologize. I think I've been mixing Kim and Artish up every now and then. 72 is Artem Artish and Ryan Kim is 97, so I'm going to try and do better on that. I see that 7 and it's, you know, confusing to me. Actually, truthfully, it's because my eyes are too old and I can't see the little ants skating around on the screen. It's much easier to do live, I can tell you that. So it looks like we're going to start out with Lou and Philpott back on D. And then we do have Kim and Artish. Artish is taking the face off. Drives it forward. Kim chases, gets the puck and dumps it deep into the Wildcat zone. They cycle it around. Pass it out. Good work, though. I think that's Moynihan. He gathers it up, cycles it down low. We throw it in front. Oh, and off a leg. Moynihan was wide open on the back door, just couldn't quite get it through to him. Wildcats cross over our line. Philpott chips it back the other way. Moynihan chips it, tries to chip it to himself. Under normal circumstances, that should be interference. Did not play the puck. But I guess it was close. We'll say it was close anyways. Kim cycles it back to the blue line. Philpott chips it to himself. Now he finally gets it down low. We throw it in front. Good stick check right there by Kim. Tosses it in front, but nobody was there to get a stick on it. And here comes the Wildcats. They're going to work their way through center ice. Good work by Lou to keep the man in front of him. Forces him to go wide behind the net. Philpott's chasing down low. I believe that was Artish. Takes his man out. Chips the puck forward. I think we're getting some fresh lines out there. Wildcats come up with it, though. They throw it up the middle. He had Hart just a little bit behind him. Now we chip it forward. Diamante spins with it. He tries to chip it across. He gets it over. Goes all the way across to Lou. Lou's been trying to get to the bench for the last few minutes here. he's got to be tired. But he finally gets there. And Hart's chasing. Hart's chipping, trying to get the puck down low. Finally gets it behind the net. Diamante rubs his guy out. Diamante still battling down low. Puck kicks it back under to Visconti. Visconti gets his man tied up. Diamante gets there first. Throws it in front. Only Wildcats out there, though. Our team was getting back for the D side. Wildcats working their way down. Fired that, but it missed wide. It might have been more of a pass. Here we go. Thunder come up with it. Are we getting called for interference? Yep, we're getting called for interference. Doesn't look like Duffy's too happy about that call. They'll call it on us, but not on them, I guess. So our first penalty kill. 14:40 left in the second. We tie the faceoff up, but the Wildcats are managed to soccer kick it back. They throw it in front and come up with it, but then they stick check it away from us. O'Reilly forces them wide on the left wing now. They pass cross ice on the D-to-D pass, down low to the right winger. He's looking to pass it back up top. They throw it in front and then back door, get the shot off, but Biz was there with the waffle board to make a good save. They cycle it down low. Nice work. Chadwick comes up with it. He just throws it the length of the ice. Oh, nice steal right there. Good anticipation. Tries to pull it back in front. That was O'Reilly. Wasn't able to quite get a good shot off. Wildcats are coming back the other way. Biz has to make a save. Puck's up high. Wildcats took a swing at it with a stick. They're going to call high stick, so it should be a face-off all the way down in the other zone. I guess they call that one on us. They got to call it on them too. So should be a face-off deep in the Wildcat zone. Looks like we got 53 seconds left in the penalty kill. We got some fresh troops out there. We got one too many on the fresh troop side of things. Moynihan is going to be out there with Artish. Wildcats win it back. Good work by Artish, though, forcing his man back deep. Got to be careful. We're on the penalty kill. Wildcats get it deep into our zone. Cycles behind the net. Good work. Now we clear. Gets hooked from behind, and they're going to call that. Nice job, Woolley, drawing the penalty. He was just lightly skating down the ice and got behind their player, and he had no choice but to hook him. Otherwise, Woolley was off to the races. So that evens it up for a little bit, and then Thunder are going to end up back on a power play. So we get Chadwick out with Wolliver, and I believe Jimbo just stepped on the ice. Oh, no, it's Chadwick and Kaminsky, sorry. Nice face-off win. That was O'Reilly. Nice job by O'Reilly. Circles back. Jimbo putting pressure on them as well. Puck's back behind the net. O'Reilly's chasing. Here comes the Wildcats back the other direction. They're working their way down the left side. Got almost passed, but oh, here we go. Jimbo's off to the races. He has him. He's, oh, just off the goalie and out of play. What a good shot. Great opportunity by the Thunder. I think he passed that over to Moynihan and just missed the net. So, minute 26 in the power play for the Thunder. Moynihan's going to take this faceoff. He's got Kaminsky to his right. The Wildcats win it back. They're going to cycle it around, try and ice it. Good work by Jimbo to hold the blue line. Not a defenseman. He's getting just mauled over there. No call. I guess you wouldn't expect it. Their player tries to make a move. Can't quite get past us. We steal it. We're going back the other way. Long pass. Throws it in the middle. Oh, he had Kaminsky. Kaminsky might have put himself offside. Yep, looks like he did. So, Trevor Kaminsky, they had him off to the races and just a half a step too far. So, faceoff's going to be outside the Wildcats zone. 12:04 left in the second. Minute one left in our power play. And Duffy is now on the right wing. Nice work. Chadwick's just going to have a go. Chadwick dives through the middle. Good save by their goalie. Steers it off to the side. They clear it back. Jimbo. This always scares me when we have our forwards out there playing D. I get it. It's a power play. Trying to set some stuff up. Chadwick hits Jimbo on a long pass. Jimbo's cycling through the middle. There's a shot. Good save by their goalie. Knocks it down with his glove. Moynihan's going to chase. The Wildcats are just going to ice it. Good work by Chatters. He comes up and steals it. He comes in, circling, looking for someone to... No, he actually took the shot. And their goalie makes another good save. So 11:16 left in the second period. 13 seconds left in the Thunder's power play. We're going to get some new troops out. Philpott's now on the right wing. Ensley's back on the blue line. Duffy was taking the faceoff. Interesting. We go cross ice. Back the other way. Having a skate is Artish. Artish takes a backhand shot. Duffy's there. He bangs it home. What a goal. Artish throws it on net and beautiful goal by Duffy on the rebound. Nice work by the Thunder. So that makes it 2-0. 10:58 left in the second period. I think we're going to get our lines straightened back out again. Yeah, it looks like Visconti's going to take the face off at center. He has Foster to his right. And that's Hart. Hart's battling. Nice work to get back on side. Ooh, Hart just got taken out. Tough kid, though. He'll never, ever quit. We kick it down low. Visconti's trying to get over there. Foster was chasing. They throw it in front. That's Diamante. I think I called Diamante Hart. Oh, we try to knock it down to the blue line. That's Wolver. Woolley turns in the middle. Oh, he gets it poked off his stick. Dangerous play there, but Kaminsky comes up with it. He takes a shot, gets it on the net. And the Wildcat goalie just holds on for a whistle. So it'll be a face-off to the right of the Wildcat goalie. They win it back. Wildcats are chasing. Icing. do it all over again. Face off again to the right of the this time to the left of the Wildcat goalie. Philpott's out there with Quillian. Jimbo's behind. They win it back. Jimbo with a shot. Oh, bounces off a leg pad. Couldn't clear. O'Reilly was there. Hops over his stick. Wildcats are dancing with it. They cycle it back. Cross ice pass. Philly knocks it around the corner. We cycle it back down to Philpott. Philpott's battling down low. They pass it back door. Nobody was there. They come back, cycle it back down low. Philpott's chasing. They cycle it in front. Philpott chips it forward. Here we go. Off to the races. Jimbo. Jimbo's trying to kick it free. Wasn't able to. Ensley's out there. O'Reilly comes up with it. He cycles it back down low. We pass it back up front. Quillian clears it back down low. Good offensive pressure. They cycle it around. Oh, pops past Philpott. Uh-oh, 2-on-1 coming back the other way. Here comes the Wildcats. There's a shot. Ah, they squeak it past Biz. Got to hold the blue line. Biz should make that save. So just that quick, the Wildcats are back in the game. 2-1, 8:52 left in the second period. We need the Thunder to step up. Face-offs at center ice. That was Artish. Didn't win it back, but Chadwick was there to take it from him. Artish, I don't get it. They're allowed to interfere with us, but we're not allowed to interfere with them. All right, we chip it across. Artish chips it down. No, sorry, that was Kim. Chips it down low. Push it forward. In front. Oh, Kim couldn't get a stick on it. The defenseman was there. Will is chasing on the back check. They throw it wide. Cycles around. Here comes the Thunder. They're working their way back through the right side. We turn. We throw it on net. Almost handcuffed their goalie. Puck is still loose. I don't know. Guys are sword fighting down there for no good reason. Oh, looks like one of their players might be going in the penalty box. Could be offsetting, too. Nope. Oh, looks like it's going to be a power play for the Thunder. 8:04 left in the second. Good opportunity now for the Thunder to get back on top by 2. Hart's out there on the right wing. Visconti's taking this faceoff. And then you got Wolliver and Kaminsky back on the blue line. I'm guessing, I can't see it, but I'm guessing the refs are explaining why they did what they did. It must be 5-on-5. Because I see 5 Wildcats out there, and I see 5 Thunder out there. But I only saw one of our guys go to the penalty, or one of their guys go to the penalty box. So they must have pulled one of our guys and thrown him in there. Yep, it's going to be offsetting. So 5-on-5. Visconti's going to take this face off. Gets tied up in his feet. Does a good job. Oh, puck squirts out in front. Here's an opportunity. Hart. Oh, what a save by their goalie. Wow. All alone in front, and Hart had the open net, but their goalie pops his glove up and makes a good save. All right, we're going to have a skate. Throw it off the boards. Hart comes up with it, chips it forward. Diamante circling there. D knocks it off his stick, chips it back behind their net. Good pressure down low. Visconti comes up with it. He's looking for someone in front. Nobody's there. Hart finally gets there, but by then it was too late. All five of their players are playing goalie right now. We just need to cycle it back to our defense. They chip it behind. Now they're off to the races, coming back the other way. Good defensive play down low. I believe that was Kaminsky. It was. Chips it back deep. The Wildcats come up with it. Here they come. Circling through the middle. Nice defensive play by Kaminsky. Knocks that one down with his shin pad. We get it behind him. This might go for icing. It does not, though. They clear it. Forward. 2-on-3. Well, 3-on-2. Jimbo. Got to be careful. Get called for hooking. Comes up with a puck. Circles. Looking for someone to pass it to. Throws it back behind the net. Back out front. Beautiful shot. I think that was Ensley and O'Reilly hooking up. And there's a whistle. I couldn't see the play. It looks like Thunder got called. No? Where's the faceoff going? One of us was skating. Maybe he was just skating back to the bench, upset. I'm going to do offsetting again. Faceoffs to the left of their goalie, so it's probably offsetting. Because it looks like five of them and five of us. These offsetting penalties are really annoying. Nice faceoff. That was Artish. Tried to chip it over to Jimbo. And mix our lines up because we're getting a bunch of guys in the penalty box. Good play. We clear it off. It was Philpott. They cycle. We try to scoot it past him, but he wasn't able to get it by him. Now he gets it. Gets checked from behind. Nice work by the Wildcats to take that off of Artish's stick. Artish gets back in the play, though. Now we have the puck. Jimbo cycles it behind the net. Working our way through the middle. Passes it back up to Jimbo. Jimbo missed it, but it comes off the boards. He has it. Makes a couple of moves. Can't get a shot off. Their defenseman did a good job. Here we go. Oh, backdoor pass. Chadwick had him on the back door and just couldn't get it to him. Good hustle for Chadwick to get back. That was offside. I guess they say they stopped it before the blue line. Ooh, the blue line just tripped Chatters. He didn't even see it. He just jumped up and tripped him. There's a shot. That one gets deflected and goes wide. Now we hit the brakes. Trying to get the puck settled. It won't settle. The ice is starting to get pretty chewed up. That was O'Reilly. Now we come back up with it. Visconti cycles it cross ice. And the Wildcats come up with it. They're working their way down the left side. Shot on net. Biz sees it. He grabs it and holds on. So, 4:51 left in the second. We win the faceoff back. Kaminsky turns with it. He's looking for someone to pass it to. He gets it behind the net. We go back across to Kaminsky. Kaminsky throws it forward. I believe that was Kim. To Visconti. There's a shot. Their goalie steers that one off to the side. They come back up with it. They're coming back the other direction. All right. Thunder steal it back. That was Kim. Throws it forward. Here comes Moynihan driving down the right side. Chips it down low. Visconti's chasing. They're calling something on... believe on the Wildcats. Yep. Looks like it's the Wildcats, so it looks like the Thunder are going to get a power play. So we're going to have a face-off to the right of the Wildcats goalie. 4:08 left in the second. Scores 2-1 for the Thunder. Moynihan kind of lost the faceoff, but Duffy does a good job charging forward, gets the puck behind the net. He's looking for someone to pass it to. Cycles it, turns with it, rips a shot, missed the net. I think it might have hit the post, but I couldn't quite tell. We get hauled down. I'm not sure. Did they call a penalty on that? Yeah, we're going to be 5-on-3. 3:47 left in the second period. Here's a pretty strong scoring opportunity for the Desert Vista Thunder. Minute 39 of 5-on-3 hockey. If we can score quick, then we'll maintain the power play. Nice faceoff win. We go across to Jimbo. Jimbo's looking back door. He throws it up to Chadwick. Back over to Jimbo, but behind him. We cycle it down low. Step out in front. Pass across. Got mauled. Duffy got just railed there. Down low. Jimbo ripped it. I think he hit the post. Rebound was grabbed. We cycle it back. Chadwick over to Jimbo. Jimbo skates down. He takes his time. Oh, he hit the crossbar. Wow. No, they said goal. Oh, I thought he hit the crossbar the way that thing came out. It must have hit the back of the net. Popped right out. What a snipe. Nice job, Thunder. So that was Chadwick to Jimbo. 3:16 left in the second period. Score is now 3-1, and the Thunder maintain a power play for what should be another roughly minute, I think. So it should be 5-on-4 for about a minute. Thunder figuring out who's going to play this one. We got Wolliver back on D with Kaminsky. No, Kaminsky's going to skate off. Jimbo sliding back to D. Woolley's moving over to the other side. Philpott's up on the right wing. We got wingers and forwards, and Duffy gets thrown out of the circle, I think, because of delay. Good faceoff win by O'Reilly, though. It's a good strategy to have a couple good faceoff guys out there. We go D to D. 3:08 was left. Ooh, O'Reilly ran his guy over. The guy tried to run him over. It didn't work out for the other guy. Back to Jimbo on the blue line. Jimbo goes D to D. Beautiful pass by, oh, Woolley had him on the back door. Just a little too hot. He had to kick it and knock it down. There's 58 seconds left. Back up to Wolliver. Wolliver over to Jimbo. Jimbo rips a shot. I think that bounced off the backboards. And there's another goal. Good job, Thunder. Backdoor goal. I'll get you who got that one in just a second. But that was good puck movement on the power play. So the Thunder take serious advantage here in the last 4 minutes of this period. And they managed to slide two behind the other team's goalie. Might have been Philpott. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it might have been Philpott who banged that rebound in. Excuse me. Visconti's taking the faceoff. He's got Foster to his right. Diamante was to his left. Diamante does a good job. Gets through. Chips it deep. Foster's chasing. He cycles it back behind the net. He tries to kick it to himself, but it ends up in the back of the netting. And here comes the Wildcats back the other direction. Woolley's there, though. Forces him back the other way. They chip it into the zone. They come out with it. Backdoor pass. Wide open. Oh, my God. What a save, Viz. Oh, he was just dead to rights. Completely out of the play. And he just leaps back in front. That kid's got to be... He's going to have nightmares about that. Oh, wow. My kid, I can't gush on him too hard, but holy cow, that was a good save. Shouldn't have had to make that good of a save because he shouldn't have been that far out of position. But that's how it goes sometimes. So face-off to the right of Biz. Thunder win it back. Kaminsky gets it. He's going to have a little skate. Throws it up the middle. Almost had his man, but just a little too far out in front of him. Good pressure by Foster. Foster's going to get back and back check. Got to be careful. Don't get called for the hook. He doesn't. They throw it on net. Oh, my gosh. It went off a skate and almost gets past Biz. But he throws his stick back there and makes a good save. 137 left in the second. We're going to get some fresh troops out there. Lou back on D. Looks like his partner is going to be Philpott, which it has been most of the game. Moynihan is on the right wing. We're trying to figure out what other two players want to finish off this period. Here comes Kim. And I suspect Artish, but I don't know for sure. One more would be good. One, two. Yeah, here we go. Three, four, five. Five now. Visconti hops out. Face off to the right of Biz. The Wildcats win it back, but they mishandle it. And Visconti, oh, he falls. Wow. Moynihan follows up, though. There's a good shot from Moyni. He throws it, hits their goalie, goes up over the net. And here comes the Wildcats. They're going to work their way through the middle now. They pass cross. Ooh, that went off a stick and up, I think, out of play. Yep. So 109. Good defensive play by Lou to get a stick on it. 109 left in the second. Scores 4-1 for the Desert Vista Thunder. Looks like we've got our lines squared up now. O'Reilly came out. And I think that's Ensley taking the faceoff. Wildcats win it back. Ensley's usually pretty good. There, hops over their defenseman's stick. Good speed. Moynihan's in front. Oh, just missed it. Great pass by Chadwick to get it. Just hopped over Moynihan's stick, though. Wasn't able to make a play on it. Back on the blue line, Ensley takes a shot. That one goes off a stick and up out of play behind the Wildcats goalie. So it'll be a faceoff to the left of the Wildcat goalie. So we're down to 48.8 seconds left in the second period. It's been a good period for the Thunder. Ansley's going to take this faceoff. Got Jimbo to his right, and I believe it's O'Reilly to his left. We win it, but the Wildcats jump it. O'Reilly turns. He's trying to get his stick squared away. Wasn't able to. Now, good defensive play deep. I can't see who it was, but Ensley comes up with it. He's working his way down the right side. Loses it, and the Wildcats turn back the other way. 27 seconds left. Good defensive back check. Jimbo's over there. Passes it to him. Jimbo steps over the blue line. Passes it to O'Reilly. O'Reilly, oh, what a save. Their goalie, that one ran off his shoulder. O'Reilly doesn't usually miss from that range. Chadwick down to Jimbo. Jimbo, oh, he's trying to get off of Ensley's stick, and it hit their defenseman. 5 seconds left. Throwing everything we got at him except for the kitchen sink. Here comes the Wildcats back the other way. And that's the end of the period, folks. So we will have an ice cut followed by the third period. Thunder have been in control. But the Wildcats have had some really good scoring opportunities. Biz has made some good saves. D is doing their job. But I am going to take a break and leave you guys to listen to some wonderful Zamboni noise. I'll be back shortly. All right, folks, looks like they let the zebras back out of their cages. And the animals, the thunder and wildcats, are the animals. Getting ready to start the third period. So far, let's see who scored. Matthew Duffy scored a goal. I think Ensley scored a goal. Jimbo scored a goal. No, Ensley, sorry, didn't score a goal. O'Reilly and, oh no, Ensley did score. He scored in the first. And then, so Ensley, O'Reilly, Jimbo, and Duffy have all scored goals. Scores 4-1. Thunder are in control, but you gotta finish the game. So this third period, it's important. We win, we go 3-0. We'll finish first in our, I guess, conference, which would put us in a good position for the first quarterfinal game. I believe they do a crossover, so one plays four in the other conference. And we won't know who that is until much later today. Here we go. Your head ref is at center ice, getting ready to drop the puck. We're going to start, looks like, with Kaminsky. Back on D. Woolover, his D partner. Biz is still between the pipes. I believe it's Ensley, O'Reilly. And it should be Jimbo. Yep, Ensley, O'Reilly, and Jimbo starting this period off. Faceoff is won by Ensley. Good work by Jimbo. Chips it forward to O'Reilly. O'Reilly's working his way down the left side. Leaves it there for Jimbo. Jimbo chips it back around to O'Reilly. Back to Ensley. Back to the blue line. That was Woolover. They throw it in front. Ensley gets it stuck up in his feet. Kaminsky pushes deep. Ensley. Oh, he tried to cycle it across. Hit the Wildcats player in the leg. Good hustle back, though. We chip it forward. Here comes Ensley working his way through the middle. Oh, what a goal. Nice job by Ensley. Gets past the D-man and manages to slip it past the goalie. So at 16:22 of the third period, Kyle Ensley puts us up by four, with the score being 5-1. So good start by the Thunder. Looks like they're going to leave that five out there. We weren't out there very long, so that probably makes sense. Ensley wins it. We scoop it back. Kaminsky has it deep in the zone. He fires it forward. We chip it back to Kaminsky. Now he's going to have a skate. He tried to hit Jimbo in the middle, just a little too far out in front of him. Wildcats lose it. O'Reilly, oh, I think he was trying to back pass it to Ensley, but he put him offside. So we will have a face-off outside the Wildcats zone. Excuse me. New lines. Visconti takes the face-off. Moynihan is chasing. Wildcats back up into their zone. Good lift of the stick. Stick check there. Wildcats working their way down through center ice. Good check, but we turn it over. Wildcats hold the blue line. Step over the red line. I gotta take a quick break. Sorry about that, folks. Just had to go take care of a tech issue on our end. Got it fixed. We're back in business. Moynihan battling. Backdoor pass to O'Reilly. I think I said Moynihan. Apologies. Back up to Chadwick. Looks like we're on a power play. I missed that. Chadwick cycles it back to Jimbo. Jimbo tried to pass across. Wasn't able to. Hits a player in the middle. Down to O'Reilly. O'Reilly's going to get it back. Looks like we're on an... Oh, they called another penalty on them. Chadwick on the blue line. Cross ice to Jimbo. Jimbo down low. Back up to Jimbo. Oh, I think it's going to clear the zone. It does. We're going to have to reset. We should have 6-on-4 right now. Pass across. Jimbo's working his way through the middle. We stay onside. There's a shot off a leg. Their goalie sees it, grabs it, holds on tight. Just smart. Sorry, I missed whatever happened there, but it looks like we're going to be 5-on-3 for 52 seconds. Didn't look like a malicious penalty, but when you're down a man, it's hard to keep up. So Wildcats come up with it. They're going to try and clear. They don't. Chadwick has it. He settles it down. Passes it off the boards to Jimbo. Back up to Chadwick. Chadwick back to Jimbo. Jimbo with a shot. That one went off a leg and wide. Jimbo chips it back behind the net. Duffy slides out. Oh, he takes a shot and hits the goalie. Now it's Moynihan and Duffy. Got to be careful. Don't get a penalty back. Duffy's battling. Moynihan's helping. Puck squirts out. We cycle it back. Chadwick settles it. Down to Jimbo. Jimbo backdoor to O'Reilly. Oh, hit the defenseman in the leg. They're going to clear the zone. O'Reilly knocks it down, but good work by the Wildcat player. He continues to battle through. And I don't know what happened there. I guess he was offside or something. Or a shot on Biz. Sorry, I wasn't watching. I was trying to get the clock square here. So face-off is now to the left of Biz. 2 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Good face-off win by Ensley. Woolley throws it forward. We chip it across. Kaminsky crosses the line, but good defensive play by the Wildcats to cycle it back down into the Thunder zone. They're chasing. They're putting a lot of pressure on us, which is probably pretty smart. We get set up. We go to the right winger. Kind of mishandled it. It gets out in front of him. Philly's in the middle. Passes it to Kaminsky. Kaminsky takes a shot. That's in the old breadbasket. Their goalie holds on tight. 32 seconds left in the man advantage. Thunder are going to get some fresh troops out, it looks like. Face-off is one back. We go cross ice to Chadwick. Chadwick down low. Backdoor pass. Oh, hit a stick and just bounced above O'Reilly's. He was salivating on the back door. Good work by Chatters. Dives through the middle. Here come the Wildcats, though, back the other way. O'Reilly forces him wide. He falls. O'Reilly didn't. The Wildcat player did. We chip it in the middle. Here comes Jimbo. Dancing, shooting. Missed the net. I think the goalie actually just made a good save. Chatters has it. He's working through the middle. Back to full strength. We did not take advantage of that power play. Moynihan's back on the blue line. Jimbo working his way down low, looking for someone to pass it to. Takes his own shot. Good save by their goalie. And their defenseman slides in to help out and shoves the puck underneath the goalie's pads. I'm not 100% sure, but I think that's actually a delay of game. I don't know if he actually covered the puck with his hand or just shoved it under the goalie. If he just shoved it under, it's probably okay. But if you cover the puck with your own hand in the crease, it's I believe that's a delay of game penalty. All right, Moynihan in the slot. Oh, right in the old breadbasket. Their goalie makes a good save. It was a good face-off win. Visconti. Moynihan's now on the left wing. I believe it's Kim on the right wing. Wildcats win it. It cycles around. They chip it out. Wildcats are working their way down the left side. We force them wide. Good poke check there. That was Lou. Lou cycles it back behind the net to Philpott. Philpott's going to have a go. He chips it forward. Good defensive play by the Wildcats to get there. Uh-oh. Hit the post. I think it went off Aiden's stick and hit the post. Wow. I think the Wildcats might be getting a power play here. We're a little wild. We clear it, but not out. No, they're not getting a power play. Here comes Philpott. He's off to the races. He gets squeezed out by two guys, but he muscles his way by him. He's got help. He had Kim in the middle. Can't get the puck to him, though. There's three Wildcats on him. Wildcats clear it. We get it behind our net. We throw it forward. That one bounces past Kim. I think he might have got a stick on it. Hart's chasing. They go cross ice. They're going to work their way up the other side. Woolley passes it up the middle. There's a shove from behind. They're probably not going to call that at this point in time, with the score being what it is. Hart comes up with the puck, chips it forward. Good hustle by Diamante. He manages to shove it back behind their net. I believe that was Foster. Gets a stick on it, chips it back behind. Wolliver has it. He's going to put it on net, off of a leg. There's a shot by Hart. Oh, what a save. Their goalie gets a glove on it. Hart wants that one back. Here come the Wildcats. They chip it just a little too far. Woolley cycles it back out of the zone. Up to Hart. Hart gets it down low. Nice work in front. Diamante wasn't able to get a shot off, but he had a good opportunity. Wildcats are working their way down the left side. There's a shot. Wide of the net. I think it rattled off the backboards and cycles around. Wildcats are going to take another run at it. We'll clear it in. Biz gathers it up. Ooh, dangerous pass in front by Woolley. But it works out. He gets it across to Diamante. Cycles deep, but not deep enough for icing. Good stick down low. I think that's O'Reilly. Nope, it's not. It's Ensley. Ensley forces them back the other way. 9:04 left in the third period. 5-1 for the Thunder. It's been a solid game. Everyone's had a lot of playing time. We've had, I think Ensley's got two, but I think all the other goals are different goal scorers, which is a good thing. Ensley working his way down the left board, turning behind. Cycles it in the corner. We drop it back behind the net. Jimbo's chasing. This one comes out to Chadwick. Chadwick gets it down to Jimbo. Jimbo's looking for someone to pass it to. No one's there. He makes a couple dance moves in front. He's going to chip it and try to chip it back to Chadwick, but their D got a stick on it. Good work by Ensley. Here comes Jimbo. Circling through the middle. Leaves it there. We chip it back. Oh, they get it by us. Breakaway back the other direction. Duffy's hustling. Hooks his man. Biz makes the save, loses his stick, and they score. So, another bit of a mistake costs us another breakaway goal. That's the second one. But that's aggressive play. We're trying to go score more goals. Sometimes it works for you, sometimes it doesn't. So, they get another one by Biz. Faceoff's back at center ice. Visconti's going to take this one. He's got Moynihan on his... Nope. O'Reilly's coming out to protest something. Not sure what. There's no way they're going to overturn whatever they're protesting. Not sure what he's protesting, but whatever. 5-2 for the Thunder. Puck goes deep behind the Thunder zone, or the Thunder net. They chip it, but not out. There's a shot on Biz. He knocks that one down. Lou passes it around. Got it on to, I believe that was Kim's stick. Visconti shoves his guy. We come up with it down low. I think that's Kaminsky. Yep. Woolley has it now. He chips it forward. Working his way up the right side is Kim. Kim's dancing with it. He hits the brakes. Wasn't able to get a good pass off, though. Moynihan tries to chip it across. Hits a defenseman's leg. And Wildcats come up with it. They go D to D. So it's 7:07 left in the third period. Kaminsky chips it forward. Kim, he's going to go cross ice to Moynihan. Moynihan's coming down the left side. Moynihan tries to make a move. Good defensive play by the Wildcats to get a skate on it, knock it down. We jumped that. Philpott chips it forward. Kim is by himself. Or sorry, that's not Kim. That was Foster by himself. Good work, though. Forced the play back the other direction. Hart tries to throw it in front. Couldn't get it on Foster's stick. And here come the Wildcats again. They're offside. They're going to have to wait. Working our way through center ice. We pass it across. Hart gets hit for his efforts, but gets the puck forward to Diamante, who lays his own hit on the Wildcat player. They're coming back the other direction. They cycle it through the middle. A bit of tic-tac-toe. They're still in the middle. We turn it over to them. They get the puck. They shoot. I think it went off a stick and out of play behind Biz. So 6 minutes left on the clock. 5-2 is the score. Face off to the left of Biz. Gets one back. Goes off of a leg in front. Ooh, that was dangerous. It popped over, but their player wasn't ready to get a shot off. We get it forward. Jimbo settles things down. Tries to pass it cross ice. Missed his man. They're coming back the other direction. Good work down low by Woolley. Forward to O'Reilly. O'Reilly chips it forward to Ensley. Ensley, with speed, he takes a shot. Did it go in? It did. Ensley with a hat trick. Wow. Nice job, Kyle. That was a good shot. So Kyle Ensley puts us back up by 4. Score is 6-2. He's having a game. 5:31 left in the third period. Some new troops coming out again. O'Reilly must have lost his mouth guard, it looks like. He got it back in his mouth. Apparently they're being sticklers for mouth guards this tournament. No interference call. Wow, he just got basically tackled. Nobody had the puck, but that's, you know, when you're up 6-4, that's what you expect. Chatters. Chatters is trying to get some. Gets the pass over. Oh, he ripped it over the top of the net. Jimbo had the opportunity. Wide open net. Oh, gets it on his stick again. Wildcats are just going to clear, which is probably smart. O'Reilly gets it behind the net. Cycles it over to Jimbo. Jimbo throws it in front right on the Wildcat player's stick. Oh my gosh. Big save by Biz. Puck's under. Chadwick helps Biz out, but I think Biz made 2 saves. And then Chatters dives in front and helps Biz to cover it up. So 4:46. That was a dangerous pass play. It was the no-looker to nobody. Well, actually, it was to somebody, just the wrong team. Visconti does not win the faceoff. They get a shot. Diz deflects that off behind, off of his waffle board. Cycles around. Kim chips it out of the zone. Nice follow by Moynihan, trying to push them deep, but they still keep the puck. They get it deep in our zone. Lou is chasing. Lou is out there with Kaminsky. Kaminsky comes up with the puck. He cycles it. Wildcats are getting some opportunities here. We're playing a little bit sloppy, a little bit loose and free. It's kind of like everybody wants to go score. There's a shot on Biz. Nice save. It was an easy save. We try and clear. It goes off of their man's leg and down deep in their zone. So 4:05 left in the third. Visconti's chasing. They cycle it in front of him. They're working their way down the left side. They tried to pass, I think, back door and missed their guy. Cycle it behind the net. We're going to get there first. Kaminsky throws it forward to Moynihan, who chips it into the neutral zone. The Wildcats are resetting. Kim is giving chase. And I'm not sure what happened there, but it looks like they cleared it into their own bench. So it'll be a face-off. I think to the left of their goalie. Yep. So face-off to their left of their goalie. Nope, right of their goalie. That's weird. We'll take it. Hart takes the face-off. The Wildcats win it. They're putting pressure. Hart's putting pressure. They cycle it deep. Good work by Foster. Forces them to make a bit of a mistake, but they still come up with the puck. Now they're working their way. There's a shot. I think that one whistled wide. I'm sure it whistled wide. Diamante throws it out. Oh, just a little too far in front of Hart. They make a long pass. That should be... No, they wave off the icing. The refs have a hot date tonight. They got somewhere to go. Places to go, people to see, something like that. 3:01. Good poke check there. It was Foster, I believe, got the stick on it. And he was off to the races, but without the puck. Cross-ice pass. Philly slides it forward. Going to burn some time off the clock. Here comes the Wildcats back, working down the right side. 3-on-2. There's a save. Nice job by Biz. No goal. Kicked it in, or high-sticked it in. All the way down. So Biz made the initial save. The puck deflected up high, and their kid hit it with a high stick and knocked it in behind Biz. But that is a no-goal situation, so... We stay at 6-2. Face off to the left of the Wildcats goalie. 2:33 left in the third. In front. Oh, good save by their goalie. Wow. O'Reilly had an opportunity. Slid it along the ice. Oh, no, it's in the back of the net. I apologize, Mr. O'Reilly. I thought their goalie made the save the way she was looking at it. But no, O'Reilly gets a goal. So that makes it 7-2. Great face-off win. Nice goal. Face-off center ice. Nice face-off win. It scoots past Quillian. Deep in the zone. He follows. Knocks the puck off of the player's stick. And the Thunder come up with it. They chip it forward. Jimbo gets it. Dances, dives in front, gets tripped. Not going to call it this late in the game with that, I'm sure. 2:06, there's a shot on net. We're down to 2:03. So this one is dwindling down to the end. Face off the left of the Wildcats goalie. O'Reilly, Ansley, and Jimbo. O'Reilly tried, or sorry, Ansley tried to shoot it right off the blue line. We chip it forward. We got to wait till we're onside. O'Reilly comes in with it. Leaves it there for Ansley. Ansley's battling. And this team does really well at swarming. There's a great pass. Another goal. Oh, my gosh. I think that is 4 for Ansley. That one hit the bar behind the net. Wow. What a goal. So... This line has combined for 6 of the goals, I believe. No, five or six of the goals. And that makes it 8-2. I would say that this Wildcat team is a little dejected, number one. Number two, they're a little tired. We've thrown everything at them, including the kitchen sink, and they're worn out. Working their way down the right side. Turning behind Biz. Lou meets him there. He throws it in front, but we intercept. Moynihan skating down the left, looking for someone to pass it to. He's going to take the shot. Their goalie knocks it down in front, but good follow by Visconti. Chips it back the other way. Will rubs his guy out. And not sure what they're calling here, but they're calling something. Maybe offside? Yep, they called offside. Will slowed him down enough to force the winger on the other side to step over the blue line just a little too far ahead of time. 1:13 left in the third. 8-2 for the Thunder. They cycle back. Wildcats are trying to take one last stab. That should be icing. Nope. We're past icing now. No more. 52 seconds. And the Thunder have sealed their spot in a quarterfinal. Kim turns with it, working his way down the middle, cycles it into the corner, turns back with it, passes in the middle, hits Hart. Oh, Hart had a good opportunity. Couldn't get a shot off. He's stuck up in his skates. That should be offside. We clear the zone. Wildcats get it on their right wing. They're coming down. There's a shot on Biz. He sees it, makes a save, and holds on tight. We're down to 23.1 seconds. Faceoff's going to be to the right of Biz. 8-2 is the score. Faceoff's won by the Wildcats. Oh, he hit his own player in the back of the leg. Oh, that hurts. 16 seconds left. Philly passes it forward. Wildcats come up with it, though. There's a shot. Nice defensive play by Philpott. He's kicking it along the boards. 3 seconds left. This one's going to end at 8-2 for your Desert Vista Thunder. The boys have sealed the first place seed position. And the next, there's a couple, two or three more games, and we'll figure out who they're going to have to play. But good job by the Desert Vista Thunder. Great game today. Everyone played hard. Got it done. Final shots were 33 for the Thunder, 22 for the Wildcats. But nice win. I believe our game tomorrow is at 9 a.m. Central Time, which would be 7 a.m. here. And I don't think it matters. We're first. I think that's the first versus fourth game is at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning, Central Time. So we'll do it all again tomorrow morning. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope I wasn't too offensive. And we'll see you all tomorrow morning.